if I can get all the designers and their showstoppers together, please. If you can talk to us about Ahimsa.
So the collection basically, the collection is called Ahimsa. The main reason behind the collection is the word itself. It means non-killing, and we have used all Ahimsa fabric, khadi and tissue, and the concept is completely using Indian traditional fabrics hand-woven into Western silhouettes. And that's the basic concept.
Wonderful. Preeti, if you can talk to us about Nirmoha and Coraline, the collection you showcased today.
Yeah, my collection Coraline is inspired by underwater story. And it's like very young, beachy, fresh. I have used organza, sheer. So it gives very fresh vibe. And it's summery. So, and Isha is looking stunning in this. Thank you, Isha.
On that note, Isha, you tell us how you feel walking in this outfit.
I feel really happy. First of all, I've just come from beach and you can see the tan. And I think the most exciting thing for me about this collection was when she told me that it's inspired by underwater. It's another way of, I mean, this is where my thought is. I think it's another way of just promoting, environment. And I think it's beautiful because these are the actual real how underwater life is. I do diving a lot. So this is how the corals look like, this is how the fishes look like, and I mean, thank you for making me look like a mermaid. So I feel beautiful.
Wonderful. And Shaheen, if we can talk to you, I know your collection is inspired by a German word. Can you pronounce
it? It's a German word called Fianvi, which means
like
when you itch, like you crave for travel. So basically it's a collection based on the travel. So we have used motifs like, we have used a lot of motifs which is there. So the fabrics are jersey, gabardine, lot of denims which are washed. And it's fun, it's quirky, and it's edgy, I would say that, yeah?
Wonderful. And Soha, you do look edgy. Your bag is also a statement. So
my bag is my book.
I know.
You know, I think it's really cool because I do like to read, and sometimes you don't know where to put the book, and you don't need anything else apart from a book when you're sitting around and waiting. What better than a book you've written yourself? But what I'm so excited about, because I've worn Shaheen's clothes many times, and I was so excited that this time I was asked by her to walk for her at LFW, and it's so coincides, I think, when you really, the clothes resonate with you, the personality of the clothes and the designer resonates with you, and it's because you're listening and nodding, so that's why I'm looking at you. So I enjoy her clothes. As you said, they're quirky, they're edgy. This particular collection is about travel, which is, again, something that we enjoy doing. Comfortable, of course, but I think you can comfortably make a statement, and that's, I think, what anyone wants to do when it comes to fashion.
Can you talk to us a little bit about the outfit she's wearing right now?
It's a corset, and with everything hand-embroidered, and it has ABCD written on it, and some telephone numbers are there. Yeah.
Manish, can you tell us what your favorite piece of your collection was?
I think everything. Do I have to choose one?
One.
Well, I think the first dress was one of my favorites. Yeah.
Wonderful. Before I open the floor for bites, is anyone else here going to add anything else about the collection? What it feels like to be at Lakme Fashion Week as we celebrate 20 years of fashion this year?
Well, to me, it feels really good because, as you all know, I used to model and I was one of the pool models. I was one of the shortest, most curviest pool models. So thank you, Lakme, for accepting me and not going by the norm. I was the shortest and most curviest. Like, they used to actually, I don't know if I can say it, but actually say that, oh, get up. Like, little more curvy girl, okay, get her. And I was so happy that Lakme took me. And I used to be so proud saying that I'm a pool model of Lakme. So thank you, because now, I mean, look at me. Started from the bottom.
Would you like to add something?
I'm fine.
Perfect. We're going to just open the floor for a few questions, and then we're just going to do a few partner bites, and then the media would like to also speak to you guys. So I'm going to open the floor to questions.
Hi, Manish, is it?
So, could you tell us about the fabrics you have used and the color palette of your collection?
The fabric is all khadi, khadi cotton. It was woven in our center in Gujarat, and the color palette is ivory, gold, and silver. So, it's all hand woven.
Soha, ma'am?
Yes.
So, usually we have seen you walking in traditional outfits in Lakme. So, what is it feeling you wearing this kind of edgy?
It's liberating, I think. I think there are many facets to your personality. I have a more traditional aspect to my personality. So, when I wear the clothes, I sort of feel and become more traditional. When you wear edgy clothes, it sort of brings out the edginess in your character. So I don't think I'm unable to sort of stand still while wearing this outfit, you know. The skirt makes you want to sway and you feel sort of young again. I am still young.
So what were you thinking?
Remind myself, I'm still young.
So what were you thinking while you were walking the ramp?
Oh, I don't. It's just one foot in front of the other. And thankfully, they've put signs like stop here, so you know where to stop. And, you know, they've really helped you. And, you know, people at the back say, remember to... So they really treat you like you're 2 years old and they tell you what to do. So it's just about not falling down. And it's great. And when you're having fun, as I said, if you're comfortable in your clothes, then it's a lot easier.
I would like to ask the same question to Isha, ma'am.
Yeah, sorry. What do you think? Well, like Soha said, I think every time I think the same. And before going, I have to always touch the floor and say, Bhagwan, please girne mat dena. I think that's my most worries. But more than that, I think today, like every time, I think it's the music because I'm a music lover. Like my 6 a.m. starts with music. So it's like the music has to groove with me and that's what I did. Like the moment the music played, my walk changed and I was like, yeah, baby, it's me. Of course, the moment I was backstage, it was a different me.
So for the brand Nirmoha, could you please tell us about the materials you used and the color palette?
Yeah, it's like all pastels and I have used lots of georgette, organza and silk. And the embroidery material is all mother of pearl, jardozi and kardana. Lots of handwork is there.
Same question to Shaheen, ma'am.
I've used a stretchable jersey, washed denim, gabardine, and all imported fabrics. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Okay, I think no more questions for now. So thank you all for joining us and congratulations.
Thank you. Not so painful.
Experience hamesha acha hota hai, thoda exciting jyada hota hai kyunki it's like only one take, push and push, like kuch mistakes bhi hota hai, push nahi kar sakte, but I always like agar music bahut acha hota hai because music is what jo aapki walk mein confidence lata hai and ek alag style lata hai, so I'm really happy that music bahut acha tha and outfit bahut comfortable hai. Jo designer hai Nirmoha, jis jo maine brand pehna hai, to the sorry, clearly you can see the heels. Well, the outfit is inspired by Underwater. So the colors, as you can see, is she's tried to show mother of pearl, the, you know, all pastel colors because I'm a diver. So those are the colors jo aapko paani mein dikhte hai. And paani ki jo khubsurati hai, underworld, wo ek alag hi khubsurati hai. And I think Preeti ne apne designs ke through wo dikhane ki koshish ki hai and bahut feminine rakha hai. Jyadatar main aise kapde nahi pehnti, which is girly and feminine, but I think the beauty is that she's shown that and I'm wearing it. Oh, honestly, jab main hoti ramp pe, it's that I'm the best when I'm walking because that's the confidence you need to be on the ramp. I love walking ramp because jaise maine bola, ramp pe kabhi retake nahi milte. To wo ek ramp ka maza hi kuch aur hota hai. Summer tips bas yehi ki please acche se hydrate yourself, nariyal pani, juices, whatever you can, less of caffeine and तो मैं कॉफ़ी पीकर आई हूँ बट स्टिल ए सी में है हम लोग बट स्टिल आई जस्ट थिंक एंड लड़कियों के लिए खास ख्याल से मेकअप अवॉइड कीजिए इवन फॉर मैन कीप यू नो राइस पेपर आता है जिससे आप स्वेट हटाए बिकॉज यू गेट वेरी स्वेटी आई जस्ट से एंड लड़कियों को खासकर आजकल इंस्टाग्राम की वजह से आई थिंक ट्रेंड हो गया है हर लड़की को मैं देखती हूँ सड़क पर भी चल रही है कोई काम नहीं होता है बट तब भी इतना मेकअप लगाती है आई जस्ट सजेस्ट मेकअप आप मत करिए क्योंकि जितनी गर्मी होती है और ज़रूरत नहीं होती स्किन ख़राब होती तो आई जस्ट से hydrate yourself and keep showering guys can we talk about no so abhi aap dekhenge I think another 1 week you'll announce ahead of the announcement I'm leaving for Thailand on the 21st and web series now I'm entering into web series that's all I can tell you thank you
acha photo lo जब मैं बात नहीं कर रही। इस बार तो बहुत ही अच्छा था क्योंकि मुझे अपने जो कपड़े पे मैं लूँ अच्छे लग रहे हैं और पता नहीं, इट वॉज सॉर्ट ऑफ सिंपल, ज़्यादा मैंने सोचा भी नहीं, रैम एक्चुअली सब कुछ जल्दी हो गया, इट वॉज ऑन टाइम टुडे, नहीं तो बहुत टाइम मिलता है आपको बैक स्टेज और फिर नर्वसनेस शुरू होती है, तो दिस टाइम आई थिंक इट वॉज ऑल्सो फ्लूड एंड इट जस्ट हैपन्ड। आई लव शाहीन मनन्स क्लोथ्स, आई वॉज सो एक्साइटेड दैट शी आस्क्ड मी टू वर्क फॉर हर बिकॉज आई जेन्युइनली फील दैट देयर इज अ पर्सनैलिटी कनेक्ट बिटवीन हर क्लोथ्स एंड मी। आपने पढ़ी है? थोड़ी थोड़ी आपने पढ़ी है? आई थिंक दैट इट्स अ रियली क्वर्की एक्सेसरी एंड हर कलेक्शन इज ऑल्सो क्वर्की, सो आई थिंक इट्स लाइक अ बुक बैग। सो हमारे लाइन ऑफ प्रोफेशन में आपको बहुत वेट करना पड़ता है, आई एम श्योर आपको भी बहुत वेट करना पड़ता है, सो व्हाट बेटर देन टू रीड अ बुक व्हाइल यू आर वेटिंग एंड इट्स हैंडी टू हैव इट बाय योर साइड एंड ऑल द अदर एक्सेसरीज दैट शी हैज, यू नो, वेदर इट्स लिटिल ट्रिंकेट्स दैट आर सोन इनटू द स्कर्ट्स एंड द ब्लेजर्स। ये कलेक्शन एक इंटरनेशनल ट्रैवल के बारे में है, सो इट्स रियली फन, इट्स एजी, इट्स क्वर्की। समर तो कभी जाता ही नहीं है, दो दिन की जो विंटर थी यहाँ पे बहुत मज़ा आया, बट नाउ समर इज़ कमिंग। आई वुड से दैट वेयर फैब्रिक्स दैट ब्रीद कॉटन, ऑर्गेनिक फैब्रिक्स, जब आप सिंथेटिक पहनते हैं या बहुत सारे मतलब उसमें चीज़ें होते हैं स्टिच्ड इनटू द फैब्रिक, तो फिर जब पसीना आता है, जो आता ही है मुंबई में, देन इट कैन बी लिटिल अनकम्फर्टेबल। So it's always good to wear cool colors, white that of course reflects heat, and softer pastel colors, feminine, you know, things that breathe, dresses, skirts, kurta pajamas, you know, there's lots of things. Kunal is a very good actor aur bahut saal se kaam kar rahe hain aur hamesha film ke baad log unki generally tareef hi karte hain ki aapka kaam bahut hi acha tha। इस बार मुझे, मैंने भी फिल्म देखी है, बहुत एक हटके रोल है और वाकई में मुझे लगता है कि बहुत ही मजबूत रोल था, उनका काम भी बहुत ही स्ट्रॉन्ग और कॉन्फिडेंट, और बहुत कम लोग मेरे जहन में और कोई आता ही नहीं है जो ऐसा रोल कर पाते, एंड द फैक्ट दैट यू नो पीपल आर अप्रिशिएटिंग दैट इज़ ऑफ कोर्स समथिंग दैट यू नो आई फील लाइक मुझे तो पता ही था, बट इट्स नाइस टू बी अप्रिशिएटेड बाय अदर पीपल एज वेल। थैंक यू।